Looks like we got one more.
What's your name?
I'm Taj Mahal Badlandabad.
Where are you from, Taj?
I'm an exchange student from Bangalore, India.
Welcome. What can we do for you?
My exchange program culminates at the end of this school year, at which time I must return to my home country, where I do not have many friends. I would like very much to spend my remaining days here serving as your assistant.
Okay. We're just going to do a little word association. Say the first thing that comes to mind. Milk.
Tit. Oh, mommy. Most Indians would say cow because they are sacred, but I hear milk, I think giant jugs. You see, I cannot go home a virgin. I came here to study the great American art of muff diving, to smack clam, munch rug, dine at just one American pink taco stand. You know, I want to do, how is it, park the porpoise. You know, I want to take it through the car wash, baby, you know, and get it waxed. You know, I want to wax it, you know, and air dry. You know, air dry that shit, yeah. Air dry. I would like to be your assistant very much, Mr. Van Wetter.
You'll need a copy of my class schedule so you can take notes. You'll also